Good morning, students. In today's live class, we discussed exercise F, that is application-based question. Amit is working on computer. His teacher asked him to tell the principle on which the working of computer system is based, but he forgot. Tell him to help him to tell the answer. So here what happened? Amit was working on computer and he forgot on which principle a computer used to work. So his teacher asked the question, but he forgot to give the answer. So we have to help him to give the answer. So answer of our question is, working of a computer system is based on IPO cycle, that is input, process, output. So what is the principle or the working of computer system? The computer's working of a computer system is based on input, process, output. Next, we are going to do activity section, that is label the given diagram of working of a computer. So here what you have to do, so you have to write what is input, what is process and what is output. So user is the input, data is the process, information is the output. So again you can listen, user is input, data is process, information is output. Next, here we have given a, here in the chapter, here one box is there. From this, from the hint, you have to mark features of a computer. So let's start to find the features of computer in this box. So first word is storage, that you can see in the fifth last line, that is storage, storage. Second one is speed, second last line you can see here, speed. Next is diligence. Next is accuracy. Next is versatility, that you can see in the last column, versatility. So these are the features or the characters of computer: accuracy, versatility, diligence, storage, speed. So next we are going to do the last part of the activity section, that is quiz yourself. Here you have to tick the correct option. The question is your name, address, class, subject, everything includes a information. What is it? Information. So it all gives information about you, what you are, what is your name, in which class you are studying. These all are information. Next is your report card represents data. Your report card represents data. So in today's class, we discussed only this much. Now you have to write only exercise F in your notebook and you have to learn the chapter for oral test. Thank you.